New Life in the UK Test. Chapter 3, Test 4. A Long and Illustrious History. Early Britain, the Middle Ages, the Tudors and Stuarts, a global power, the 20th century, Britain since 1945. Is the statement below true or false? Before 1215 there were no laws to limit the power of the King of England. False. True. Correct answer. True. Explanation. There were few formal limits to the king's power until 1215. In that year, King John was forced by his noblemen to agree to a number of demands. The result was a charter of rights called the Magna Carta, which means the Great Charter. The Magna Carta established the idea that even the king was subject to the law. Is the statement below true or false? Britain has never been at war with France. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. During the 18th century, Britain fought a number of wars with France. Dunkirk is associated with which two events? Landings on D-Day. Small boats coming to the rescue. The fall of Singapore. The rescue of 300,000 men. Correct answer. Small boats coming to the rescue and the rescue of 300,000 men. Explanation. Many civilian volunteers in small pleasure and fishing boats from Britain helped the Navy to rescue more than 300,000 men from the beaches around Dunkirk. Although many lives and a lot of equipment were lost, the evacuation was a success and meant that Britain was better able to continue the fight against the Germans. Which of these statements is correct? The Reform Act of 1832 decreased the number of voters. The Reform Act of 1832 increased the number of voters. Correct answer. The Reform Act of 1832 increased the number of voters. Explanation. The Reform Act of 1832 had greatly increased the number of people with the right to vote. What was the name given to supporters of King Charles I during the Civil War? Cavaliers, Levellers, Luddites, Roundheads. Correct answer, Cavaliers. Explanation. Civil war between the king and parliament could not now be avoided and began in 1642. The country split into those who supported the king, the Cavaliers, and those who supported parliament, the Roundheads. Which two were introduced before the First World War, 1914? Child benefit payments, free school meals, National Health Services, NHS, state retirement pension. Correct answer, free school meals, state retirement pension. Explanation. It was also a time of social progress. Financial help for the unemployed, old age pensions and free school meals were just a few of the important measures introduced. Which product did the UK produce over half the world's supply in the 19th century? Beer, cigarettes, cotton cloth, rubber. Correct answer, cotton cloth. Explanation. British industry led the world in the 19th century. The UK produced more than half of the world's iron, coal and cotton cloth. Is the statement below true or false? In 1707 the kingdoms of England and Scotland were united. False. True. Correct answer. True. Explanation. The Act of Union, known as the Treaty of Union in Scotland, was therefore agreed in 1707. Creating the Kingdom of Great Britain. Which two are 20th century British discoveries or inventions? Cash machines, ATMs, cloning a mammal, mobile phones, Walkmans. Correct answer. Cash machines, ATMs, and cloning a mammal. Explanation. In 1996, two British scientists, Surrey and Wilmot, 1944, and Keith Campbell, 1954-2012. Led a team which was the first to succeed in cloning a mammal, Dolly the sheep. In the 1960s, James Goodfellow, 1937, invented the cash dispensing ATM, automatic teller machine, or cash point. The first of these was put into use by Barclays Bank in Enfield, North London in 1967. During the 17th century, many people left Britain and Ireland to settle in which of the following places? Africa, America, France, London. Correct answer, America. Explanation. This was a time when many people left Britain and Ireland to settle in new colonies in America and elsewhere. But others came to live in Britain. Is the statement below true or false? During the Victorian period, the British Empire became the largest empire the world has ever seen. False. True. Correct answer, true. Explanation. During the Victorian period, the British Empire grew to cover all of India, Australia, and large parts of Africa. It became the largest empire the world has ever seen, with an estimated population of more than 400 million people. Which two of the following were major welfare changes introduced from 1945 to 1950? A social security system for all. Employment exchanges. National Health Services, NHS. State retirement pension. Correct answer, a social security system for all and National Health Services, NHS. Explanation. In 1948, an Iron, Nye, Bevan, the Minister for Health, led the establishment of the National Health Service, NHS, which guaranteed a minimum standard of health care for all. Free at the point of use. What special type of windows did many cathedrals built in the Middle Ages have? Arched, mullioned, sash, stained glass. Correct answer, stained glass. Explanation. Several of the cathedrals had windows of stained glass telling stories about the Bible and Christian saints. The glass in York Minster is a famous example. What was Isambard Kingdom Brunel famous for designing and building? Aeroplanes, bridges, motor cars, skyscrapers. Correct answer, bridges. Explanation, he was an engineer who built tunnels, bridges, railway lines and ships. Who won the English Civil War in 1646? None of the above. Parliament, the Cavaliers, the King. Correct answer, Parliament. Explanation. The King's army was defeated at the battles of Marston Moor and Naseby. By 1646, it was clear that Parliament had won the war. Which of these statements is correct? The Battle of Britain in 1940 was fought at sea. The Battle of Britain in 1940 was fought in the skies. Correct answer. The Battle of Britain in 1940 was fought in the skies. Explanation. The Germans waged an air campaign against Britain, but the British resisted with their fighter planes and eventually won the crucial aerial battle against the Germans called the Battle of Britain in the summer of 1940. Which of these statements is correct? George and Robert Stevenson were famous pioneers of agricultural changes. George and Robert Stevenson were famous pioneers of railway engines. Correct answer. George and Robert Stevenson were famous pioneers of railway engines. Explanation. Just before Victoria came to the throne, the father and son George and Robert Stevenson pioneered the railway engine and a major expansion of the railways took place in the Victorian period. Which of these statements is correct? The Roman army left England after 150 years to defend other parts of their empire. The Roman army left England after 400 years to defend other parts of their empire. Correct answer. The Roman army left England after 400 years to defend other parts of their empire. Explanation. The Roman army left Britain in AD 410 to defend other parts of the Roman Empire and never returned. Is the statement below true or false? The civil war between Charles I and Parliament in the mid-17th century led to Oliver Cromwell becoming King of England. False. True. Correct answer. False. Explanation. England declared itself a republic called the Commonwealth. It no longer had a monarch. For a time, it was not totally clear how the country would be governed. For now, the army was in control. Which English king led his army to victory at the Battle of Agincourt? Henry II, Henry V, Henry VII, Henry VIII. Correct answer, Henry V. Explanation. One of the most famous battles of the Hundred Years' War was the Battle of Agincourt in 1415, where King Henry V's vastly outnumbered English army defeated the French. The English left France in the 1450s. Why is Henry VIII an important English monarch? He broke from the Church of Rome. He established the RAV. He invaded Sweden. He re-established the Catholic Church in England. Correct answer, he broke from the Church of Rome. Explanation. Henry VIII was most famous for breaking away from the Church of Rome and marrying 6 times. Which of these statements is correct? The Swinging 60s was a period of social change. The Swinging 60s was a period of religious change. Correct answer, the Swinging 60s was a period of social change. Explanation. The decade of the 1960s was a period of significant social change. It was known as the Swinging 60s. Is the statement below true or false? In 1921, a treaty gave independence to the south of Ireland. False. True. Correct answer. True. Explanation. In 1921, a peace treaty was signed and in 1922, Ireland became 2 countries. Which 2 are associated with Sir Francis Drake? Early flight. Sailing around the world. The Spanish Armada. The Titanic. Correct answer. Sailing around the world and the Spanish Armada. Explanation. Sir Francis Drake, one of the commanders in the defeat of the Spanish Armada, was one of the founders of England's naval tradition. His ship, the Golden Hind, was one of the first to sail right around, circumnavigate, the world.